go.
Hi, everybody. Today I want to talk about my presentation about myself. First of all, my content. One about me, two about my house, three about family, four about my friend, five about my school, six about my food and drink, seven about my hobbies, eight about my dream. About me, my name is Vani. I'm 11 years old. I have long black hair, it's a little bit brown. I have a medium toy. I got a 1.56 and that's a normal height. Over my house, I live at Ikkyo 550 Ikkyo Street, Hadam, Hanoi. I live in a house, has 3 bedrooms, 1 living room, 2 bathrooms, 1 hallway, and 1 staircase. Then about my family. My dad, he worked in SNC Talk and Radio. It's my mom. She is office the workroom. She's 44 years old. And then my brother, he studied at National Economic University. He was 50 years old. Then about my friend. I have a best friend. Name is Emily. She's very friendly, cute, and happy. She and I often go to the park, go to the playground, and go to the school. Then about my school. I study at girl school. My school is 4th floor and it's 100 square meters. It's very big and beautiful. My school also have bird and flower, and my favorite subject is music, and I don't like it math. Then about my food and drink, my favorite food is pasta, pizza, and ramen, and my favorite drink is orange juice, lemonade, and water. About my hobbies, in my free time, when I'm not playing, I'm by my family to play the badminton. I'm so happy. Or if there is no one at home, I go to my friend's house to play the computer game and go to the playground. Now about my dream. In the future, I want to be a teacher. Finally, it's content summary. It's first about me and about my house, my family, about friends, about my school, about my food and drink, about my hobbies, and about my dream. Goodbye. Thank you for listening.